going for the sack bunt. So all those scenarios.
And a double play.
I'll tell you what, Zach Greinke, that was such an intelligent play right there by Zach Greinke, because that slight hesitation, almost as if he was going to let that drop, caused the runner at second. Watch the runner at second base here. See how he's taking off, but watch. He's just kind of hesitating. He had to stop because he thought maybe Zach Greinke was going to let that ball drop, and then he catches it. There he catches it, and that little hesitation and stop allowed him to get a double play.